All right, welcome back, guys. This is my posh bag. Sometimes I carry it for fishing while waiting for the fish to eat the bait. Then this bag is really important. Still working. Second back pouch. And the last partition of the bag, well, this one you already know. Oi, so heavy. Look at the size, bigger, medium, smallest, but this one compared to the other NL is the smallest, right? On this video, not this one. This one already still an awesome PC, right? Retroid. We'll compare this to PSP game. All right, PSP original size are 4 inch, 3.5 or 4 inch, 2 here, 4 inch. This one 4.9 inch, almost 5 inch. All right, let's test the game. God of War, Ghost of Sparta. Resolution, the screen resolution 720p. This one maybe 320p or 270p or 480 cannot be. 'Compare the graphic quality, the sound, the button. The PSP don't have right analog stick. Only some of the game using this left, but most of the game using this D-pad. Cannot upscale. This is the maximum you can get. Too tiny the sound. Maximum already sound. Triple I Smart Pro. Just the sound. At the back, almost 5 inch, because this one at the front brightness 60%. This one too brightness, I think. The text. You see the color different. This one upscale 2x 2x PSP. The rest of the setting no frame skipping. The only thing, the GPU driver don't have the Falcon backend. OpenGL only. What a bummer. Well, since this is a Linux system, it's not Android. The sharpness. This one better, 720p, original PSP. Alright, we start with the original PSP. Nowadays the price of this thing may be the same as this TrimUI Smart Pro. Forgot the button. Made the sound very tiny. A bit blur to my eyes, it's a bit blur. Hey, what are you doing there? tidy in the sun. You need this. Alright, TrimUI Smart Pro. Only the button flip. The button are following the switch. See? That's confused. Already get used to the PlayStation. My finger already memorized the PlayStation, the location of each button. The muscle memory. This is X, circle, and square, and triangle. But this one A, B. Usually the A cross. B circle, Y triangle, and X square. So this one continue. Ha! Lagging awesome. No lagging. No IPS in there. I don't want to show the IPS. Maybe can do the frame skipping. Frame skipping. How many? One. Skip purple, skipping. Let's open it.
Get to the front of the ship.
See, no frame skipping.
Hurry, Lord Kratos.
What you done? How you?
Get to the bell.
One with the frame skipping.
Get to the front of the ship. Hurry, Lord Kratos.
A lot of skipping the frame, better don't skip the frame. I know.
Hurry, Lord Kratos.
Same button, is it?
Get to the bell. Get to the front of the ship. Hurry, Lord Kratos. Get to the bell. Get to the front of the ship. Thank you. Get to the front of the ship!
I know. This one, the brightness are okay, only the color. Do you hear the sound? Stuttering. Hi-yoy. Both of the devices are dead. So, this one monitor on the dark. Maybe the brightness not that fully. So, actually the brightness are maximum, I think. I think it maximum. Well, out of it here. This is emulator. Back main menu. A lot of the retro game support only up to PS1. PS2, well, I'm not sure, maybe cannot. And this PSP can play PS1 also. This one already jailbreak. Except one thing I don't like, this thing. Really old. Need to modify it to use USB Type-C. Sometimes this thing, see, not fit. Have to play around with it. Modified the charger, the charging port to Type-C, then battery life, well, very bad. This one, 5000 mAh. And which one you prefer? Leave a comment below. I will get another one, the Retroid Pocket 3 Plus. Stay tuned for the next video.